Welcome to our step-by-step demo on how to download your digital signature certificate using Embridge. Today, we'll be using the NIIT USP token for this process. First, insert your NIIT USP token into your system's USB port. Once your digital signature application is approved, you'll receive an email with a link to complete your eSign subscriber agreement. Click on Login and eSign subscriber agreement. You will be directed to the enrollment status page. Enter your registered mobile number, click Get OTP, enter the OTP, and click Proceed. Scroll down, select Verify eSign. On the application form page, verify your details and set your download password, also called the challenge code. It should have a minimum of 6 characters. Check the box to agree to the terms, then click Generate an eSign. Let's now move on to downloading and installing the init token drivers for Windows. Open your browser and go to emudradigital.com. Scroll down and click Complete Repository. Click NIIT Token Drivers Windows to download the NIITDSCSetup.exe. Double-click the file and wait for the drivers to install. Click Close when finished. When prompted to reboot, click No. Search for NIITDSC Token Manager and open it. Login using the default PIN 123456, then click Login as User. For security, click Change User PIN, enter the old PIN, and set a new PIN with at least 4 characters. Confirm it and click Continue. You'll see a message, password has been changed successfully. Login with new password. Go back to the Active Applications page and click Download. Enter your challenge code and continue. Review your certificate details carefully. Once downloaded, these details cannot be changed. If Embridge is not installed, follow the on-screen instructions to install it. Select Windows Installer, run embridge.exe. Click Next, Yes, Next, Install, Finish. Select the token type, enter your token password, and click Agree and Download. You'll see a confirmation, certificate has been downloaded successfully. You can now check your certificate in NIIT Token Manager by double-clicking your name to verify details and validity. Click Download Encryption Certificate, then go to Active Applications. Click the Download icon, enter your challenge code, verify details, and agree to the terms. Create a new password for the encryption certificate, confirm it, and click Agree and Download. Open NIIT Token Manager, click Import Certificate, browse to your saved PFX file, enter the password, and click Import. A prompt will appear, Certificate successfully imported. You can now verify both your signature and encryption certificates along with their details. And that's it. You've successfully downloaded your digital signature and encryption certificates using the Embridge application with the NIIT token. Thank you for watching.